I'm making a multiplayer pirate game. Today I made blue and red sails for the different teams. I also added the spawning logic, so you can start with an initial team and then it goes back and forth assigning players to teams. So right now we're on the red team, whereas before we started on the blue team. Pretty cool. Now all that's left to do for the demo is to add a timer and track player deaths. For more pirate game content, subscribe.